Another factory challenge map we're going to do today is the Chase. And here's my team. Legendary Assault on the right, Legendary Shooter in the middle, and a Hunter on the left. This is that real long map. Basically, my strategy here, if you look behind you, I don't mess with that right now anyways. Here's what I do. I go up and take care of these saviors and advance quickly to the right. And at some point, I'll turn around and face the horde coming at me. I'm just hoping to try to nail two at one shot here with my hunter, but no, we're going to just take out the bruiser, and I'll bring up my shooter to take out this scout. And up here above, we've got a warrior standing up there. I'm going to come around the corner, pelt him with some machine gun fire, send my shooter up there. She's got a legendary pistol, and she's legendary too, so pretty powerful. Take my hunter and just put him down here for now. We're just advancing, staying ahead of this mob right behind us, basically. These crates you see in the middle, if you advance past those crates right in the middle, then on the upper right up there, two fatties will spawn as soon as you get past those crates. So right now, let's see who's ahead over here. I'm just cleaning a pathway ahead of my group here. Gonna get a spawn in here in the next turn here, so I need to keep moving here. I'm gonna leave the shooter on overwatch here in the turn. We got a spawn. See, we're ahead of them. Nobody spawned in front of us, so right here in front of these crates, it's kind of a good place to stop. If you go past them, you'll spawn, you'll trigger a couple fatties in the upper right up there. So let's just do some cleaning up here a bit. I'm gonna just leave these two on overwatch. Hope I didn't advance too far forward there. Let me see. Look at that wide sweep my assault's got there. There's a bunch of tens there. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hit them with a stun attack, just to make sure, because they're awful close here. If it doesn't kill them, they'll go down on their knees and they'll be stunned. Well, he nailed all of them. I tell you what, the assaults are bad. And we're just gonna take care of this one right here with the shooter and let them advance on us some more. Kinda wish I had my stun attack back, because right now is when they'll get you when you least expect it. I think we'll just, I'll move him up here. Just take this little group over here out. Oops. Move my hunter down here. Take out these two. Let them advance. It's a never-ending process. I think I might move down some more down here and clean up and let them come to me down by the finish line down there. Alright, hear that door squeak? There's the two fatties. My shooter went past these crates here, and there they are, they spawned up there. I'm just going to move down closer to the finish line here. Actually, what I think I'm going to do, I'm going to take my... Yeah, let's just move up a little bit here. We're going to get another spawn behind us right now, too, so... Oh, we got some in front of us. Alright, well, out with you guys. Let's put the, I think I'm going to do a stun attack just for safety's sake, because I don't have my hunter to back me up now. Stun avoided by the fatties, of course. And now we get a free attack with the shooter on fatty one. Free attack, fatty two. Bada bing. Alright, we got one lone walker down here, but I'm going to hold up right here and take on the masses that are chasing me here. Put my hunter there, put my assault there. Bring them on. Check out the bore on this rifle, man. It's got some awesome traits. There's three right there he can get. Normally, your bullet path would be much skinnier, and you couldn't do that until you get your rifle leveled up. And I'm gonna let him come closer here. Just make sure nobody's sneaking up behind me over here. Oops. Step forward a little bit here. Cut through the crowd. Let the assault go on overwatch here. Oh dang, I gotta move a little bit more forward there. They're spawning behind me. I'm just going to take out these two up here. Nobody can sneak up on me. After this group here, I'm just going to go. The video will be really long. Let's see what Mr. Assault can do here again. Shooter takes out him. Getting pretty clean back there now. Two more turns to a spawn. Just going to pass again. Anywho, that's how this works. Man, I love my assault. That dude is bad. Here comes a spawn. We can take out a couple more on the way out here. Oops. Move forward. There we go. I'll clean up the last little bits there, and then vamoose. There's still a couple left over there, but... Alright, that's it for that map.